Hi, my name is Jin Ho Lin. I'm going to show the difference between one punches for everybody. I have found a substitute and have figured out one punch. So there's some what I found was embosses. So this must be like this. And so otherwise he crouches his body, and when he pants, he just releases his body. And so I have found that these four types of first of all, most people found that just like turn their body. So their upper body is facing the upper. And their punches, of course, is facing like one punch. And they just turn their body and generate power like this. And another one is use their elbow. So what I saw was he elbow like this, and he punches. And some people said this is not punch, this is push. So what he showed was like he crouches his body, and he does that. And fourth type was very unique. He showed he moves his feet like this. So he does that. This is heel and down, heel and down. So he holds his punch. So the most of them are just in this movie life. So I'm very solid with them because they try very hard to figure out the one difference. And what I'm going to show is the difference. So I just take my full body. So I wouldn't put my body over. I would use the elbows, bending elbows too much. So I wouldn't push. So I would use the tap. So what I'm going to use is the first step like this, and the punch. Not like this. So this one is very simple. I use the power of the earth and the gravity, and I make my body function like a tree or bone. So I just pull my bone and my body, and I just release. That is one of the best moves for the body. I hope many people figure out.